All right, so my buddy Ryan's always making these cool HackLab videos, and I'm going to take a whack at it. I think I'm going to make a launch controller.
I don't do safety, but you probably should.
All right, so there we go. We've got the control panel box all set up there. Switch selection. All right, so we've got the control panel, we've got master power, thruster, booster, landing gear, airlock, auxiliary power, and then a toggle on the end for retro thrusters or landing boosters.
Well, all right, there you go. There's my movie.